Xynistery, the most planted grape variety in Cyprus. 33% of the planted grapes. I can cook Xynistery Queen of Cyprus, planted in limestone, chalk, clay and volcanic soils, spread from west to east over the island from 300 meters to the highest vineyard 1460 meters above sea level. Petralona, Chacas Winery. The profile of Xynistery is near to Chardonnay. Xynistery contains medium fruit aromatic profile. We have dry white wine with medium plus to high acidity, with full body and high alcohol. When we talk about aromas of Xynistery, we have main citrus and herbal aromas. No oak Xynistery is refreshing white wine, but going to oak Xynistery, we will smell more tropic aromas and dry herbs. Let's get more deep in it. No oak Xynistery has lemon and lemon verbena aromas, with medium acidity, medium body, and high alcohol levels from 11 to 13%. This profile makes this wine perfect aperitif and excellent fellow for grilled chicken or grilled fish. What about Xynistery blends? The aroma here are peach, chamomile. We have aromatic, medium plus acidity wine, which will be perfect for our homemade dishes. Blends can stand next to fresh herbs as a best friend. Orange wines made from Xynistery. Oh, I love this wine. So much fruits. Queens, passion fruits, bergamot and fennel. This high acidity, full body and high alcohol wine needs special food. I eat sushi, Indian food, Thai food with it. Try it today. Check Vunupanaya or Chacas Winery. Oak Xynistery, with its complexity, gives Xynistery a new way of long life. We can aging this Xynistery for more than 10 years. Aromas here are quince, banana and orange with dry sage. I have experience to taste Petridis, 10 years old, at Kiperunda Winery. Food pairing with this powerful wine. I will go for fried chicken, fried fish or nice mushroom with thyme. Acidity will crush through the fat. Please like and subscribe if you like this video. I'm Gergana Nikolova. You can contact us through Wine-delivery.online, Facebook or Twitter. You can see my next video about wine, food and herbs on this channel in YouTube. Thank you. Be safe. Drink responsible.